you guys. It's long and low. But I want to explain to you what Midot Shelo Lishmo Lishmo. One example is that I'm telling you that I'm singing the Mikvah songs that the monkey should hear it. But really I sing it, so there should be videos how many of you sing it. Cups? We're talking to you, Lishmo.